Happy Hump Day! Hello, everybody! It is time for some more Super Paper Mario! Welcome, everybody, to the stream. I hope we had a fabulous Hump Day. I'm gonna be real honest with y'all here. My day was pretty good. It was pretty good. I'm being very honest. My day went pretty smoothly. Had some trouble students here and there, but you know what? The day went smoothly for my expectations, so we're here. We are here today. And we're solid. Oh, Jessica, what the sub for 7 months? Oh my god, Jessica. I know none of my mods are here right now, so I'm going to go ahead and give Jess that wonderful shout out for the 7 months. Man, 7 months already? Jessica, thank you so much for that resub. I appreciate you so much, guys. Why are my shouts not working? Hello? Did I do it right? Hello? Nightbot? Hold on. Why is Nightbot not working? What the fuck? I'm doing it right, it looks like. Okay, so maybe Nightbot was just delayed. I have no idea. But, who the fuck knows? Jessica, that is so kind of you. Thank you for that resub. I really do appreciate it, Jessica. How are you doing today? How are you doing today? Also, Mark, Snow, and Hannah, you guys are in chat as well. Welcome into the stream. I think Mark got first place today. Yes, they did. How are you guys doing today? How was your Wednesdays? Oh. Y'all, today's stream is going to be an interesting one. We are going to be tackling World 5 for the vast majority of this stream. Man, Nightbot's just delayed. What in the hell? Oh, yeah, I have news. Jessica, please, spill the tea, sis. Spill the tea. We're going to be taking World 5, maybe some side quests after that, and maybe just maybe World 6 if we have some time. But before we get to that, let me drink the rest of my... I'm pretty hyper, too, honestly. You can't go wrong with Gatorade, y'all. You really just can't. Anyways, can I steal some energy? I don't know how to give my energy, but I'm giving it to you, Mark. I'm giving it to you. Anyways, guys, I'm just gonna dive right in. Okay, I'm just gonna dive right in. Let's just go straight into World 5. You have a 3-day weekend. I am so happy for you, Jessica. You deserve a 3-day weekend for all the shit you do. Enjoy all those 3 days. Do not do anything, okay? Do not do anything. Enjoy all those 3 days with the most relaxation possible. So it seems like we're having a pretty good Wednesday across the board, it looks like. Oh, here we go, microphone. Still worried about Tippy's condition, Mario and friends opened the fifth door. They still needed to find 3 pure hearts, but the imminent destruction of the world was approaching at an alarming pace. Would Mario have enough time to save the day? And what foul trick would Count Blegg and his goons come up with next? This adventure grew more dangerous and more thrilling with every step. Chapter 5-1, Downtown of Crag. I'm gonna play my Switch. Ooh, what games you gonna play? What games you gonna play, Jess? Fifth World, y'all. Here we fucking go. Here we go. So we're in like a desert kind of area. Mario Kart, the best. The best play ever. Okay, where are we? Oh, we spawn up here. Why all the way up there?
Oh my, where are we? Quite a nice view from here in midair, but I can't yet see the pure heart. Wait, midair?
Yeah, we fall.
Oh dear.
We're about to get a concussion.
Oh, cracka wagga woo, cracka dagga yo. Bruh, big rock who watches. Kragnon's just little rocks. Kragnons need help. You hook Kragnons up, bruh. Or Kragnons go crunch and then no more Kragnons. End of all Kragnons coming. No way, must crag on. Save us Kragnons, bruh. Quiggly craggly crew. Craggity waggity goo goo goo. Whatever, it's that's some baby language. Oh, crag!
I'm so proud of you, Mark. You made some new friends. Oh my god. That's so nice.
Just don't bring him here. We'll probably scare him away. What, Craig? Hi.
Are you alright?
Whoa, Scarn. You see person drop out of sky, brah? Yeah, Jasperoid. Thought I was losing my Craig, brah. Person shaped weird, huh? Wait, you think maybe person sent down to help by Big Rock who watches? This hair face, brah. But, huh, thought that Big Rock who watches would send someone cooler.
Am I not cool?
Chat, you guys think I'm cool, right?
I'm shit. I'm pretty sure it's the Switch of Arca. I'm shit, that too. Bite your crack, brah. Do not doubt power of Big Rock who watches.
You're okay. I'll take that. I think that would scare you guys first. Seriously? Cole the coolest. No, you.
Point well cracked, brah.
Oh, and they're just gonna carry me with their heads.
You stop that this instant!
Well, you're pissing off Tippy.
If I'm super cool, then what are you, Jess? And you're like mega ultra cool.
Servants of Big Rock who watches. You big boulders, we just gravel bits.
Where in the world are we? And what are you things?
Tippy just savage. This is land of Kragnons. Me Kragnon, him Kragnon, this land of Kragnons.
So are they like cavemen?
And not rocket science, brah. Anyway, Big Bra here is Marble, chief of all Kragnons.
Kragnons? What?
Mr. Baldy Boomer Belong. What up, Ninja? How's it going, buddy? Welcome into the stream. Hello, hello. Fucking Baldy Boomer
Belong. Oh, great servants of Big Rock who watchers. Kragnon's having trouble down here. Serious, bad, big, big danger. One day, freak plant people name came. Nerd Kragnon named them Floro Sapiens. They kidnapped many Kragnons. We were peaceful bras. They give peace no chance. Rescue team of Kragnons. We need to be rescued. We at end of our Krag. How do we save Kragnons? No ideas come to Marbold. And we keep losing Kragnons. This bear bras. Kragnons must work this out or Kragnons go extinct, brah.
Was his previous nickname before the Coel incident. True. True. I won't scare you away then. Hello, Snow. No, if anyone's gonna scare anybody away, it's me scaring y'all away. Let's just make that clear. Leave no drop of Gatorade behind.
Bummer, brah. You prune floral sapiens. You save kidnapped buds. You hook Kragnons up.
Sure thing, brah. So y'all, instead of saying brah, we're saying brah now, okay? We're saying brah.
Yeah, you not cracking my chain. Kragnons owe you big time, bras. You rock, serious. Yeah, serious, no kragging. Big Rocker Watch has sent you to Kragnons for sure.
The way how these guys talk, I swear to God. Okay, that's a new copypasta. Shut the fuck up, Chloe. You haven't scared me away. I'm surprised you haven't banned me from Discord today. And I would never. Well, I would never. We regret to inform you that the card titled Cole's Debit has been declined. Your latest purchase is due to suspicious activities. To unlock your card for further use, please confirm your recent purchases with your local bank. The listing follows: 2 Adin cosplays, 2 Adin costumes, 8 Mario Wing caps, 8 Why Are You Gay posters, 1 Ligma, 1 Gift of Eden, and 1 15-year-old Rhino story. What the fuck, Mage?
Terrible, brah. King Croacus return. What? Village Kragnons kidnapped. Please, Kragnons need hooking up, brah. Servants of Big Rock who watches. You heard that right, kind bras. Please, you help. You hook up Kragnons. Hook up, please.
King Croacus is here? Oh, fuck. Okay, we need to take care of that. Cole, have I ever told you that you're my favorite person? No, you're my favorite. Well, you guys are. Well, I can't say that. You guys are all my favorites. I love you, Hannah.
Hey, check it out, man. Haven't seen that one before, have we? Yeah, for sure. Must be some sort of rare breed or something.
Right? I know, I did start saying it. Loose internal gene miss... What?
Yeah, rare breed, totally. Sweet timing, too. We need a pure heart polisher. Score.
Mario, these odd creatures seem to know about the pure heart.
Our super mighty leader, King Croacus, will be stoked to have a rare breed.
April Fool's is coming up. Is that your, I think it's your favorite, is that your favorite holiday?
It's February. Let's tenderize it a bit and tote it back, dude.
Yeah, fuck you. Your HP is low? Oh shit, well I can't heal until I kill these guys. Yeah, please go away. Go away.
Seems as though the leader of these uncouth Thanes has the pure heart. We best try to find him.
April Fool's means 420 is around the corner.
Help!
Y'all should suck hold Discord, man. Ninja, that was so fucking... That was whack. Yeah, and people are playing Christmas music, yeah, so April Fool's is way better. Yeah, some people are actually playing Christmas music as we speak.
Four Sapiens are taking more villagers!
I need to heal, what in the fuck? I still am. Listen, I'm still listening to Frosty the Snowman. That shit's a banger. Okay?
Brrr, oh, Craig.
Wait, I think we can't go into any buildings until we leave this area. Looks like someone going into a chair. It calms me. Yes. Good job. Waboom. I love my Frank Sinatra. I'm guilty too. Egg's remake of Christmas songs are so pretty. Yes.
They're fleeing. I wonder where they're headed. We must follow them.
I love my aunt. My man. What a typo. Why does iPhone hate me? A question we ask ourselves a lot. Why does the iPhone hate us? I just want to see if there's anything in these people's houses before we continue further. Oh, that's a shop. Oh, we can't go in here. I like how I've never talked to this dude yet. I'm not buying anything, chat. I'm not buying anything. Cole Revere. The Naders are coming. 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 Oh, we got a rainbow mohawk. We got a rainbow mohawk. Okay. Set the timer. Give me a second. God damn it. Well. Well, here we fucking go. Let me do this. So, not only do I have the rainbow mohawk, I have a gurgle to do. So, for those of you who do not like gurgling sounds next to the microphone, now is your time to mute. Because I'm about to gurgle first, and then the second time I'm going to gurgle the ABCs. Here we go. Mute now, y'all. Or for those of you who don't want to, I hope you enjoy. Here we go. Fuck. Okay, y'all can unmute now. Y'all can unmute.
Nicole, did you just walk into that?
I'm so sorry. Ew. Okay, we're good. I hate everything. Me too. Nicole, welcome into the chat. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm sorry that was the intro of your entrance. Yeah, poor Mimic. The sad thing is I can't control, like, when people come in and I'm doing a Gregor demon. It's like, oh. Well, welcome in. Yep. How you doing, Nicole? How was your Wednesday? We got a posture check. Ooh, and a hydrate from Mark. Oh no, a hydrate. Were you the one, Mark, that started that? The oh no, a hydrate? Was it you? Okay, let's continue down this path. It was you, I knew it was. I was like, I can't remember who started. I was like, I'm pretty sure it was Mark. Ooh, we got a little buzzy beetle there. I do not like Croacus. No. No, sir. Goodbye, Clefs. Go away and never come back. I have 60,000 champ points. I guess I should use some. Yeah, if you got the points, use them. Just yeets myself out of chat. No, Nicole! Nicole, no! Yes, Jessica's got a secret stash of moolah. Ooh, we got some of these little guys. Oh, these take two? Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. That's no bueno. Oh my god, yeah, that's a lot. A lot of fucking points. It's a lot. There we go. Ooh, a chest. Nice. A Bowser 2 card? Yas. I played ARK with Buttman T-Snipe. How was that? It's funny, I got gifted a VIP. Not sure how that happened. I don't remember either. I really don't remember how either. But you have it. Ooh, a peach. I'll eat that peach. I'll eat it because there's no enemies nearby. If I can stop doing piano redeems. Hey, those piano redeems, they're worth it though. They're so worth it. Yeah, goodbye, stupid Clefs. Ow! Bitch ass plant. Get out of here. But I'm poor, it happens. Yes, music is the best therapy, 100%. No truer words have been spoken. What's Happy Flower? Get the coins. I think Cole made a remark that annoyed Hannah, and Hannah said you can make it up to her if you gave her VIP. No, 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 no. I wouldn't give Hannah VIP if I annoyed her. No, 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 absolutely not. It was something else. I called you a he? Bruh. The fuck? Bruh, that's sick. You misgendered me? What the fuck? And then I made it up to you by giving you VIP? I would never. I have an Allosaurus named Mocha. Did I say that right? Allosaurus? I don't know if I said that right. Give me this in this chest. Power of memory. Mm-hmm. I remember one of the quotes I learned was, if you know how to tell the truth, you won't need to have a good memory or something like that. Because I have a diamond. So should I... What should I do with that diamond? What should I do with that diamond? Is there anything down here? Denial is a river in Egypt, Cole. You're in fucking denial. The fuck? I kid. Your husband is gay? Fuck off, Cleft. A diamond in the rough. Favorite quote from Aladdin. I love Aladdin. Oh god, I don't know... There's just three random... There's just some random... Do I go up here? No. Yeah, if that's TikTok, I won't know what it is. Oh, I think I have to go ask the villagers what this... Because I think you have to hit those blocks a certain way. And your boy does not know the code. I need to go back to the Crag Town and see if they have those villagers know what it is. Of personally bred raptors. Yeah, it's not you. Oh, left, right, middle. Okay, left, right, middle check-in. Can someone type that in the chat for me, please? Left, right, middle. Do I go help with my sister paint her house and have a couple drinks with her? Or do I stay home but be alone and sober? That's hard. That's honestly a hard choice. I love eggs. Snow, let me tell you. Thank you, chat. Left, right, middle. Yes, left, right, middle. Left, right, middle. Fuck, I need to use Peach. I need to use Peach. There we go. No, Ninj. Left, right, middle. No. Okay, what are Allosaurs? Thank you, Pitties, for that lurk. I appreciate you. How you doing? Lurk is love. Half bye.
Oh, dear. Did you see them? Over there.
Oh, it's these guys. This is these giant mammoth enemies, y'all. These guys are actually kind of scary. Okay, watch this, y'all. Watch this shit. You gonna be in BC later, Cole? Sure. Why not? Dude, look at these fucking guys. I remember they have like 100 HP or something. Fuck me. Come on, please just die. I probably just could breathe it with fire and it'll die anyways. I have a murder of Argies. Argies right now? I guess I gave them the name of a group of crows. Yeah, because isn't a group of crows named a murder or something? I'm just gonna burn your ass? Okay. God, Bowser's flames are so broken. Bro, look at this shit. I'm just bullying them with flames. I killed one of them. LOL, this is so easy. I'm just burning them like a dick. Boop the snoot. You gotta boop the snoot. You always have to boop the snoot. Yeah, we did it. Oh god, there's more blocks. I don't know the code of this one either. Do I have to go back to that one dude? Love you too, Hannah. Have fun with your sister. Imagine Bowser in middle school, bruh. He would be a massive bully. Like, the leader of them all. The head of the snake. Bam, 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 bam. I didn't even turn the lights on my mohawk. Okay, moving on. I need to go back to the village once more. Wait. Oh, that's the same area. Oopsie. Oopsie. Let's go back. Now I gotta go here. Come on, up, 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 up. Oh, yeah, oh. Oh, and you ran to the new dino they added to Ark. It was so cool looking. What dinosaur was it? Bye, Hannah. Bye-bye. Do I gotta go back to the guy way over here? Yes, please get water. Oh god, I'd say please. Okay. P-L-E-A-S-E. Was it the Karcha? Do I have to add an exclamation point at the end or something? Bruh. Exclamation point. What? I'm doing a correct. Do you want it in all caps? Just tell me the code. Okay, how about 2 exclamation points? How about 2? Jasper must hear please. That's exactly what I'm doing. Do I have to do it in lowercase? I don't know what this guy wants. He wants me to say please in a certain way. Like that? There's a heart.
There is a heart.
Yeah, if it's way down there, there's a heart. I don't know what. Do I have to fill in all the... That sounds terrifying. You're not hooking Jasper up. Jasper must hear, please. That's exactly what I typed. Do I need quotations? There's no quotations. Okay, what if I just do like a whole bunch of random like that? Please, all lowercase, no exclamation point. Maybe. Also, welcome in, Monkey. How you doing, buddy? Hello, hello. How's life been treating you? Glad to see you here. Oh, shit. So sure enough, it was just the lowercase word. Thank you, Monkey, for saving me there. I'm not rich yet, so life sucks. I'm not rich, so I feel you there. We're pretty good today. We're chilling. You say it 3 times, and now put some crack into it. Now, please, 3 times. Or you can just give me the code. That'd be great. Alright, there's 1. 2 more. Bruh. Seriously? Fucking... Your people are kidnapped, bruh, and we're trying to go save them, and you're like, say please, like, 500 times. But yeah, we're just chilling today. Playing some Super Paper Mario at the end of our day.
Yeah, nice, bruh. Jasper can tell you really wanted to hear a big secret.
So, information nug for you. It's kind of long, though. I'll have to write it down. Oh, God. I guess I'll put in my phone. Okay, here we go, guys. Yep, I'm good. Write this down, y'all, just in case I write it down dumb. Okay. Middle, right, left. Left, right, middle, right, left, right, right. Holy shit. From what Buttman told me, they spawn with gigs and they are rare spawn. Wait, what are gigs? What are gigs? Middle, right, right, left, middle. Middle, left, 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 right. Left, 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 middle, middle. Holy shit. I hear a beeping sound in the distance. Sounds like someone's fucking smoke. What the hell? And it stopped. That sounded like someone's smoke alarm, y'all. Okay, it stopped, so I guess I'm good now. I was like, what the fuck is that sound? I know cartridges are rare and I've been trying to tame a 95 giga. Okay, I don't know what gig means still.
That's it. You write it down, you do it right, something interesting happened, brah. This been good time, brah. Have a nice crag.
Oh my god, Mark, you are such a gem. You are such a gem. Thank you, Mark. Have you changed the batteries in your smoke alarm? It sounded like in the distance, it wasn't mine though. Cause if it was mine, I'll be like, it was mine. No, it sounded like someone's downstairs. Or right beside me. The cartridge I found is a level 240. Max level. So 240 is max level? Holy shit, I need Peach. I need Peach. Yeah, oh my gods is right. Okay. Moving on. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Thank you, Ninja, for that lurk. I appreciate it. Half by two lurk is the absolute love. I have to go family calls. Hey, no problem, Mark. Not a problem. Thank you for coming and saying hi. We appreciate you. Have the best of fun with your family, okay? The best of fun. Okay, let's see. A middle, right, left, left, right, middle, right, left, right, right, middle, right, right, left, middle, middle, left, 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 right, left, 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 middle, middle. Thank God, that was so... Man, that was so long of a code. Excuse me, sorry, chat. I mean, our dinosaurs are over level 300. How high can you go? Sounds like a fun server. Mm-hmm. Were we supposed to go over there? Wait, do we go this way? Well, there should be nothing over here. It is? Holy shit. Is there nothing over here? Watch there be nothing over here, and I walked all the way over here for nothing. Are you serious? Oh my god. Now I gotta walk all- I'm using carry. Fuck this, I'm using carry. That's what I'm doing. Okay, here we go. Whew, excuse me, chat. All right, over here. There we go. All right. Oh, there's the star, y'all. Oh, we fucking did it. Here we go. Okay, let's go up here. Yes. Hallelujah. I would love to save. Microphone ready. In pursuit of the abducted Kragnons, Mario and Co. headed for the Gap of Crag. What did the Florosapiens want? And where was King Croacus with the Pure Heart? Despite their hustling pace, our heroes never caught sight of the Florosapiens. But Mario didn't give up. He knew his fleet feet would catch them eventually. Okay, Chapter 5-2. Pixels, Tablets, and Crag. Okay.
There! We've caught up to the fiends!
Where are they? Oh, there they are. How can they just, like, pick them up like that? How- Why are the Croacus not, like, fighting back, bruh? We got some Pokies now? Boom, are you ready? Let's kill these Pokies. Can Pokies go back and forth between 3D and 2D? Oh, that's kind of fucked. That's low-key fucked. Got a primordial fruit. Let's get rid of that block. There we go. Oh. Didn't think it'd be... What? There we go. Ah, there is something down here. I was like, there's gotta be something here, bro. There's gotta be something here. It's just two coins, that's it. Whatever. What's in here? Ooh, a water tablet. Boo? Why the boo?
Why the boo, Nicole?
Oh, is it because it just switched to Bowser? Is that why? Oh, a shroom shake. Get that shit. Catch card. Goodbye. There we go. Because it ripped you off? Yeah. Like, two coins? That's fucked. Come on. Go, Bowser. Up. There we go. Get rid of all these enemies. Oh, hello, Pooch Piranha. You want a bomb? And F Bowser, yes. Yes, always F Bowser. Bye. No. Get rid of the shooting star. Fire burst. We're getting lots of good shit. I've realized that using Boomer more, you may get items like that shit right there. Goodbye, Ice Storm. You are useless to me. Anything in here? Nope. Goodbye. Okay, well, let's continue. Was there anything here? Nope. Let's continue to the next part. Oh, where are they going now? Ah, there they are. They went down that pipe. Or they're going down that pipe. Oh, those bastards.
Disappeared down a pipe, did they?
They sure did. God, these piranhas just dropping everything. Ooh, look at this guy. Ow. That's mean. Oh, there's a switch there. Would you look at that? What we got? Ooh, there we go. That's what we needed. That's exactly what we needed. Anything here? Okay. Oh, flip. I need you. Yeah, no, don't test me, Pokey. Don't test me. Bro, this Pokey is just out to get me. Do you see him trying to attack me, y'all? Little bitch. There we go. So I guess we have to read what that says up there. Okay, this says... Oh, the same thing. Go, like, through a chair? Wherever the fuck that is. Oh, hi! It's a doggy! Look at these blocks. Holy shit. Go away, please. Thank you very much. This Cursia can go away as well. I mean, that's it, really. Guess we'll hit all these blocks. See what we got. We got some pow pills. Got some pow pills first. Okay, okay. Oh, come on. Hit the block. There we go. Oh, it's one of these little shits. Die. We don't like cursed shrooms. Do we, chat? Absolutely not. Man, there's so much shit over here. Ooh, my HP went up. Let's go, chat. Flowers that are dropping coins. Give me that shit, bro. There we go. Grab them all. Excellent. Oh, what the fuck? That was the white cursed shroom. What the fuck was that? Holy crap. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Oh, that's an actual mushroom. Okay, that's good. Okay. So there's one path that's like sticking out down here. Yeah, whatever. You're good. You're good. Okay. Oh, Bowser. Bowser, light that thing. Light that thing on fire. Got to keep... Ah, there we go. We got the fire tablet now. Would you look at that, chat? Let's go back up. Oh, I lost one of my buddies down there. Oh shit, it's one of those megabyte things. I was like, what is that sound? It was a megabyte thing. Fuck. Oh, this guy can go away. There we go. Anything down here? Nope. Well, alrighty. Let's go this way now. I see a pipe. That's way up there. Interesting. Come over here, buddy. Yeah. Anything here? Nope. Nothing there. What's up here? Oh god, what is this? Wait, I can reach that pipe down there now, right? Fuck. Oh, we made it. Let's go. We did it. Do we go in that volcano there? There's an ultra shroom shake over there. Holy fuck. Shooting star, go away. Yo, that's fucking awesome. An ultra shroom shake on this volcano over here. That's freaking bomb. I'm trying to gather all the ultra shroom shakes I can, guys, so we can... Internet issue on my end, no problem. Hey, internet issues suck. They really do. There's coins! Look at these coins! Oh, God. So what is this? Stone, water, fire. Okay, stone, water, fire, chat. Stone, water, fire. Stone, water, fire. That's the code. Ding, 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 ding. Doom, 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 doom. Okay. Let's go up here. If we can make it up all this way. What's up here? Oh, there's a ladder. I was like, what the fuck is up here? There's nothing. What's up, Cal? How's it going? Happy hump day to you. Hope you had a very nice Wednesday. Because it's Wednesday, my dudes. Oh, I do not have... Okay, I have the stone one. No, I don't. I have the water one. I believe a stone, water, fire. Darn internet. I know. Internet sucks sometimes. It's like, just work, bro. Well, thank you, Cal. I appreciate that. Thank you. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Oh, you can go away. Kill Mango. But it's only 7. Goodbye. I don't need you. Yeah, you can go away, please. Nope. So we still need the stone tablet. Ooh, a long... Oh, that's a long last shake. No, I don't want that. I don't want that at all. So we're playing some Super Paper Mario 1 World 5. Trying to find these Floro Sapiens that capture all these Kragnons. Really? Ow. That probably wasn't a good idea. Nothing there. Well, okay. Next. There's just 2 random blocks here. That's kind of sus. Aha! I was like, that's kind of sus. There we go. It's a random little thingy here. Mighty Tonic, a potent drink that briefly doubles your attack. I don't need that. I do not need that at all. You can't reach me up here, Sunny. Okay, we already did that one. The fire one. Okay. Do some little save in here. Is that everything? I think so. Yeah, it is. Okay, let's go to that doorway over there. Because that's probably going to lose the stone tablet. Not many chairs. Most of them are lurking because they're either hanging out with family or studying, which I completely understand. We got lives outside of Twitch, you know? Absolutely fine. Okay, is there anything down here? Nope. Nope. Okay. Yeah, for sure. For sure. Showed it last, did ya? I'm fine with my internet. I know, internet sucks. I know, Nicole. I'm so sorry. Grabloggly, whatever that was. I've not been made to wait like this since that fine lass stood me up long, long ago. You did this to break my concentration, didn't you? You'd likes to cheat, eh? Sorry to disappoint you. You think I fall for a blush bush league move like that?
Oh, I'm afraid this fellow is terribly misguided.
Grab, Bargle Fargle. Misguided? That's not even a real word, you squishy bug. Quit your yapping now. It's time for us to sell this once and for all.
No matter how often we do this, it'll end the same. Just step aside.
Okay, Tippy, okay. Okay, Tippy. Been taught for a weird little weird-looking butterfly. I'll want an apology. I'm writing, and I want it written with your face. Salutations, the chunks. Dementio.
You!
Ah, once again we meet, like 2 large hairy Vikings on a storm-tossed schooner. Schooner? I think it's schooner. What do you want, Dementio? I don't need any help. You'll just get in the way. Ah, a quadrillion pardons. Far be it from me to be a hindrance. Far, far be it. As it happens, I merely have an acquaintance in this land. I was just saying hello. Saying hello, eh? Yes, truly. And I saw you, and I thought, perhaps my magic can aid in this fight. Okay. Uh-oh.
Ah, rest assured, I hardly be underfoot. You fight to your heart's content. Ciao. Well, okay. Crockett, how's it going? Hello, hello, we're doing the battle royale. 7 o'clock.
Well, that doesn't sound too bad, I guess. Maybe I misunderstood that weirdo. Well, anyway, you lots are in for it now. Meet the new and improved Chunks.
Okay.
Oh, get wrecked. Okay, you got me that time.
I just realized I have a little cute thingy. Yes, you do! As a Chunk throws me around. Oh, yeah, it's the cutie fly.
Bruh, what the fuck was that dance? Did you like that, Chunks? Fuck. Man, he's honestly a bit faster this time.
Wing cutie fly? Yeah, it's a cutie fly.
Oh shit, what the fuck? You need to calm yourself, Chunks. I think I need to use carry for more mobility. Holy fucking hell! Bro, this guy's actually low-key tricky. Oh no, he died! Mimic! You have won the battle royale! Bruh, what is wrong with this guy? Bruh, why do you keep jumping when I jump? Fuck off. There we go.
Groblore! No!
Bye-bye, Chunks.
Blar it all. Bad enough that you beat me once, but twice is too much to bear. How can I show my face to the counter? I can't. Put me out of my misery.
What?
Oh dear, what shall we do?
Get on with it. I'm serious. I have no regrets. Well, no. Perhaps I do regret not confessing my love to that sweet lass. But no. That's no way for a brave boy to talk when his time comes around at last. So, do it. Now. Now. Finish me. End me game.
Well, salutations, Chunks. How are things,
Dementio, look, honestly, this is kind of important. How about some privacy, eh?
Yes, yes, of course. I understand. Your honor must be satisfied. But, Chunks, before you let your game be over, humor poor little me for a bit. I have something I rather think you'll enjoy. I do wish you would try it out for me.
You crazy loon! Is that the time for...
Oh, Pasha gonna hydrate? Thank you, Cal. Mm. Nice water. Oh, it's not the time, Not the time for something that will aid Count Black?
Oh, for the counter? Well, that do change a thing or two. Fine, then. You lot, you took enough of your beam for today, so I'll let you off easy like. I'll tell you this, though. You better work on your skills by the next time we meet.
Wait, what about all that trivial about not showing your face to the count and such?
Eh, shut it. I live for the count. I couldn't end me game without it say so. Me heart is weak, sure, so I'm done with it. From now on, I'm a brawn, no brain. The past be nothing to me. All that matters is complex future. All for him. Chunks away!
It is time to part. Ciao. And there goes his minions.
That fellow is troubled.
Man, again. Freaking Tippy being a savage. He's troubled. Okay. Shit. There we go. Break the buzzy beetles. Or the stone buzzies, whatever they're called. Fuck. Oh, Maisie Daisy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh my god, the Buzzbeetle just fell. No, the Amazing Day is still over there. Okay, let me get far away from it. Because I need to heal. Oh my god. Yeah, he does need some counseling. Just a bit, you know? Just a bit. I need to kill that Amazing Day over there. Come on, Amazing Daisy, get your ass over here. God, I can't hit it a lot. Okay, there we go. Oh, shit. Nope, you're not gonna put me to sleep. Do fucking 10 damage to me. Oh, I killed it. Let's fucking go. Daisy tier. Gave me 3,000 points. Holy fuck. Okay, so what does this thing say? Go around like this? Like this? Ow. Is that not how we do it? I thought I did it right. Hello? I'm doing it right! Is it like this? Instead of going like this and around, like this. I know this is where we get the stone tablet. Do I need to look at it? You can see it's Ashi, it looks familiar. Bro, I'm literally doing it right. Do I have to go look at the image or something? I bet I have to do that. Fuck's sake. Fuck. That's what I get for not paying attention. Okay, over here. Do I have to go look at, like, the... I don't know, bro. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Okay, that was the fire one. There's way over here, I believe. Where was that thing? Was it here? Up there. Oh, go around it. Okay, yeah, I was doing it wrong. You have to go around it. I thought I had to go, like, on the back. Okay. That's what I got wrong. I was like, what the fuck is happening? Mallard, I'm sorry. I know I got it wrong. I thought I had to go on the back. Or, like, on its tail. Oh, you weren't saying that. Oh, guess what? Chicken butt. Sorry. Ever since Hannah said that to me, I'm, like, so alert when someone says, guess what? Okay, what's the news? Fuck you, Buzzy Beetle. So just go around it. There we go. And there's my tablet that I need. There we go. We'll go around the leaf. What? We'll go around the leaf, huh? It won't let me hydrate yet? Oh. Well, there oh. Why won't you hydrate me? Well, thank you, Klikar, for that hydrate. Klikar, how you doing, buddy? A Bug's Life. I remember that movie. I watched that, like, all the time at Grandma's house. I was like, what movie was that from? There we go. So now I gotta put our stone tablet in the correct spot. Keep going up. Here. Look at that. What? What? What's going on? Hey, yo!
It's a pixel, guys. What? I'm getting nothing. So, you ignore me? Or was that a yes? Better try one more time. Please talk to me. Nice. Sounds good. Been a while since I heard voices. Been a while since I talked. Gotta tell people how you feel or they don't know. Gotta talk or no one hears you. So listen, weird question. You got a mod or what? Whisper it to me, huh? What's your favorite word? Well, chat, I'm gonna let you guys decide. What's our favorite word? Anybody, it could be... What word y'all want? Anybody. The first word I see in chat is what I'm gonna use. Bam, bam, bam. No one has a word? I don't even know what I'm gonna... I'm gonna type in a nickname that everyone called me in high school. Because this fits exactly. It's Milkweed. Oh yeah, that's perfect. I'm loving that. So, my last name starts with an M, and my band director's phone always auto-corrected it to Milkweed. There you go, some backstory. Real good word, real good timing. It really got me right there, in the heart. And on that note, hang on a quick sec. Nothing's working for me? Aw, what's not working for you? Milkweed! Hooray! Nyx! Oh my god, that was from our singing recital at my church. Nyx, welcome into the stream. Hello, hello. How are you doing? I can only highlight messages? Oh, that's weird. Try refreshing the stream, I guess? That's what I would do. Nyx, how you doing? So yeah, that's your motto. Word you live by, right? Right on. Good stuff. Feels like I know you now. What really drives you? Gotta say, it's inspiring. Haven't felt like this in a while. Feels kind of like when I first became a pixel. Second day of the observation? Good, how was it? How was it? Gotta get on board this good feeling train. I'm sticking with you. New pixel! The hammer pixel called Cudge has joined your party. Swing that hammer to do some serious damage. You can even break giant yellow blocks. You remember Rising? Yeah. She's so awesome. Yeah, feeling good. Yeah, I got a ton of pent-up energy, let me tell you. Alright, so now we can destroy that yellow block down there. Right here. Haha. There we go. Ooh, we're in like a cavern now. Okay. Oh, I see a chest over there. There's a chest. Before we hit the star, y'all, there's a chest over there we can get. Do I go here, maybe? Wait, no, use Peach. Oh, shit, it's not gonna let me go, though. Wait, what? What? Do I have to just... How do I get up there? Oh, I use the star. Oh, wait, no. Wait, now use Peach. Fuck. Okay, maybe I use Peach like this. And now going to 3D? I'm sitting at 16 hours, will require 30. Ooh, nice, okay. Okay, Nyx. Stone Buzzy card, nice. So you're over halfway there, good job. After 2 days? So did you like observe for 8 hours both days? Let's go. Hell yeah, chat. Hell yes. Do some saving. Wow, you are determined. Open to final bell. That is so cool. Where are you observing again? Well, you don't tell me where, like, what?
Like, what teacher are you observing? That's my better question. After repelling a Chunks, Mario and Co. followed the Floro Sapiens underground. Was the hideout of the Floro Sapiens just up ahead? Wow, it's dark and narrow. Hey, who just kicked me? Sorry, all me. Our heroes follow the long, dark corridor, listening to echoes of their own voices. As they groped their way along, the light at the end of the tunnel grew brighter. They had finally arrived at the inner sanctums of the Floro Sapiens. The Kragnons kidnapped from downtown of Krag had to be around somewhere. Chapter 5-3, A Krag in the Dark. Hell yeah. A middle school of 6th and 7th grade social studies? Okay. That's right. You said you want to be a history teacher. That's right. The hell is Cocaine Bear? I have no idea. Crazed! Oh my goodness! The school is a production of Hamilton. Oh, nice. Nyx, thank you so much for shouting out Crazed. And Crow, welcome in as well. I think you came in with the Crazed raid. Crazed, thank you for that raid. You're streaming some Xenoblade Chronicles? Yes. Yes. Y'all, go follow this man. He is so kind. Such a great streamer. Very engaging with this chat. Very, very heartwarming, kind guy. I strongly suggest giving Crazed a follow, y'all. It's going pretty well today. We're just chilling, playing some Super Paper Mario. Thank you to whoever gave the big shout out. I'm pretty sure that was Nyx. Thank you, Nyx. Much love to you. Or it could have been Crow, because Crow just popped in as well. Crazed Crew, for those of you who don't know me, hello, hello, hello. We are so happy. The Maul family is so happy to have a Crazed raid. My name is the Mauled Mallard. I go by Mauled, and my real name is Cole. Either of those names is fine with me. I'm a huge Nintendo streamer. I stream all things Mario, Pokemon, Zelda, you name it. We're currently playing Super Paper Mario. We're in World 5. Thank you, Nyx. I knew that was you. I'm also a variety PC streamer. I'm kind of like a box of chocolates. You don't really know what you're going to get with me. A word I like to go by is quirky. I'm very quirky. A little bit weird, but that's the best, right? That's always the best. My community and I, we're a supportive, heartwarming, loving, caring community, and we have each other's back. We're wholesome, but we also say kind of raunchy stuff, which is why my streams are marked 18 plus, and I swear like a sailor. So, if you like weird stuff, if you like Nintendo games, fun, relaxing, community, you're in the right place. And we are so happy to have you guys here. One more thing to say, I'm a huge music freak. I've been playing piano since I was 6, and if somebody redeems a piano redeem, you can hear some wonderful piano from yours truly, and I have the exact piece to play. I'm also a music teacher as well. We are so happy to have you guys. Welcome on in. The word he's looking for is nerd. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Nyx. Exactly. Oh, Craze, you're gonna redeem the piano redeem as well. Craze, you are so kind. You are so kind. Well, guys, Craze is gonna let us hear some piano. So let me go ahead and adjust. Darn Ark. I know. Ark sometimes just giving us trouble. Craze, thank you so much for that raid, and thank you for redeeming that piano redeem. This is for you and all your raiders who came in. So let us know, how was this stream? Crow, did you come in with Craze Raid, or did you just pop in at the exact same time? Okay, is this a good angle? Let's do it just a bit more high. Just a bit more high like that. There we go. Okay, so this is one of my favorite pieces to play, especially for Raiders. This is Music of the Night from Phantom of the Opera. Nyx, I'm sorry, I know you don't like that. You came with Craze. Okay, that's what I thought. How is this stream? It was a lot of fun. I'm so glad to hear that. Yes. Sounds like a great old time, honestly. Okay, chat. This is for the Craze raid, and for anybody in here who may need some music and some, you know, some nice relaxing time. How is that Digimon game, Crow? How is that game? All right, chat. Here we go. Music of the Night. I love this piece. Thank you.
Isn't that piece just breathtaking, y'all?
I cannot get enough of that piece. Like, that's the shit right there that would put me to sleep. Like, y'all, the reason why I just love music so much is, like, if I just, like, if I'm having a bad day and I just sit at the piano and play it, like, it can just change my whole entire mood. Anyways, well, it's the exact same as on PS4 and PS5. Okay. But it's really good. Okay. Oh, so it's like a grindy game a bit, Crow? Thank you, Craze, for the yoga love. I think that's Lex's emote. Yes, it is. Thank you for the yoga love. I appreciate it, Baby Yoda. Did I say yoga? Wow, I meant Yoda. Y'all, I cannot speak today. It's just crazy. But anyways, Craze, thank you so much again for that raid. That was so kind of you. I appreciate it. Very much. Anyways, guys, back to Super Paper Mario. We are in the Florosapien Cavern, or Floral Caverns. We are trying to rescue these little cave people named Kragnons that got captured by the Florosapiens. These little flower enemies, and we're trying to save them. So we can get a pure heart, hopefully. There's something way over here, bro. Oh, give me that, give me that. Give me that super shroom. We love super shrooms. Is there anything else I missed over here? Okay, there's nothing here. Okay. Coming to you live from the foul darkness that the Florosapiens call home. Lesser Kragnons would weep softly. No one has set foot in this cave and emerged alive. But some make history with sheer gall and willpower, and Flint Craggly is such a man. Well, hello there, Flint Craggly. Craggly ho! Into the Florosapiens cave, a doom, a Flint Craggly crag-trotting adventurer. No, no, wait a second. They'll never play well on the sticks. How about Craggly ho! Taste danger, Flint Craggly versus a recragonated mummy in Florosapien Central. I wonder if that'll test well with the weakened audience. Those Kragnons are fickle. Hello.
Ah, excuse me, sir?
Craggly ho! Suddenly, out of the cave mists, mysterious slavering creatures lurched into view.
Oh yeah, Mauled, yes. Thanks for- Oh my gosh, not a problem. I'm so sorry I had to do the raid and run. Because after I raided you, Crow, I had to leave and go take care of a couple things. But I hope my raid gave you some love. I really hope my community gave you some love, Crow. Because you deserve it. Also, y'all, shout out to Cheez-Its. These little shits are so good. I can snack on these all day. Hey. Crow, I'm here for all my people, okay? That's what I'm here for. And there's Falcon, the inspirational, loving Falcon. How are you doing? Welcome in. I'm doing pretty good. Today was a very good day. I can't be mad. It was a really good day. How was yours, Falcon?
Tune in after this break commercial break. Brief commercial break to witness the tour conclusion. Great. Cut, print, wrap it. Now, what do you adults want? What are you doing here? Huh? You're on a quest to find a treasure called the Pure Heart? Spectacular. Just fabulous. All-time coincidence. That's what this is.
Thank you, Nyx, for shouting out the cheese. Watch that be like an actual streamer.
Just great to meet fellow adventurers. Really, it is. I'm ecstatic about this. Listen, call me Flint. I'm a heck of a guy to know. Best crag trotter of all time. You may know me from Flint Craggly, Crag Trotter, which airs weekly on Crag Vision. That's why I pretended to be kidnapped. I'm filming another epic show. Unfortunately, my idiot crew wandered off somewhere. So unprofessional.
I'll be looking over also Cheez-Its. Thank you, Mark, for that lurk. I appreciate it. Yes. Yes. We all love Cheez-Its. We all love Cheez-Its. It was good. It's Wednesday and weekend. Yes. Just two more days, y'all. Just two more days, and the weekend's here. Mm-hmm.
I turned away for a second and they vanished into the full foul blackness of this cave.
Probably should wait until after I read this speech. The worst part is they have the key that will get me deeper into this infernal abyss.
You there. If you run to my crew, tell them I'm waiting and stop being impatiently. Pure Adventure Personified thanks you kindly.
If we run into them, Fine.
Yeah, Tibby, let's be nice to this guy. Let's help him, why not? So we gotta find his crew. And they're somewhere in here. Okay, well. Here we go. Okay. There's gotta be something hidden up here. Like, there just has to be, right? Whatever, there's not. Nice little safe block. Oh gosh, look at the- oh, hammer? Hammer works on these guys. Anything down here? Down here? No. Weird. It's probably just two pipes that lead up back there. Got some over here. How did I fucking miss? Hit him. And there's one just up. Oh, there he is. Thank God for Kudge. Oh, I forgot. In this chapter, y'all, we cannot kill. See the little Kragnon guy right there? The little blue guy? Don't kill them, because if we. Because, I'll show you, if we kill them... Wait, I can't do it. If we kill them, we lose points, so we don't want to do that. You want to kill the Florosapiens, not the Kragnons. Okay. Ooh, some little pal pills, goodbye. With some Spanias. I remember chapter 3 kind of, or chapter 3. Yeah, chapter 3 being a little bit tricky. Because there's just so many spiked enemies and it's kind of like a maze-like dungeon. What's up here? Anything? Okay. Oh, I can destroy those blocks with Kudge. Whatever, I can just use Boomer. There we go. Okay, what else is here? Okay, what's up here? Just a whole bunch of coins, huh? Oh, and the last one's a mushroom. Of course it is. Kudge, I need you. Fuck you, Spania. There we go. What's a putrid piranha up there? Boomer! There we go. Fresh veggie. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take that. We'll take that. Thank you for the lurk, Nyx. Half body of look is love. I appreciate you so much. Schoolwork time. Hey, I know how much work they make you do. I understand completely. One of these blocks, there's gotta be something. I knew it. I was like, that's got something in it. Yeah, knock it out. Absolutely. Knock out that work. Get it done. What? There's nothing in there? Bruh. Alright, let's go see what's up here. Let's go see what's up here first. Just looks like an elevator and a whole bunch of coins up there. Yeah, I think we just gotta stay on that elevator, it looks like. Ooh, okay. Oh, shit. Grab as many as you can, Mario. There we go. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Anything else? How the fuck am I supposed to get those? Okay. Where exactly is this platform? Oh, you're gonna drop us right there. Well, okay then. We're gonna go over here. Kill this Florosapien. Hi, there's a door here that's blocked off. Ha. You can't fool me, I'm the gingerbread man. But no, that's the wrong quote. You can't catch with the gingerbread man. Oopsie. Got a little prop plan that thinks it means business. I feel like every time I bomb a plant, it drops something. Screw that daisy tear, we don't need that. Okay, that one didn't drop anything. Okay. Okay, the first one's got something in it, y'all. The first one's got something. Oh, it's got a slow one? Oh god. There we go. Cole, you play this on an emulator, right? I'm actually not playing it on an emulator. I'm playing it on the actual Wii. I'm using a capture card to stream this gameplay. I don't need the horse tail. I don't need it. No, yeah, no problem. But you can get an emulator to play these games on. I think it's called Dolphin or something. Stretch! I was in your stream earlier. Thank you for that lurk. Thank you. I appreciate it. How was your day today? Hope it was awesome. Yeah, so I'm using a capture card to play this. The one I'm using costs around like $150. It's a bit on the expensive side, but it's really worth it. For sure. Fuck you. No, boomer. Drop. There we go. Oh, that's a pipe too. Okay. What the hell? This is the block. A chest. What we got? A shroom shake. Okay. That's all we get? Shroom shake? I thought it was gonna be a card or something. Bruh. Whatever. There's another door there. I've already been here. Okay. So what's in this door? What's in here? Oh, I love these little minecarts. Y'all, I remember this. These are so fun. Start the car ride, yes. Y'all, look at this. These are so fun. Oh, there's a pipe there. I wonder what that leads to. I like how the car just turns around. But wait, there's a pipe back there. I want to see where that leads to. Y'all. That's gotta lead to something. Now, there's a door there. I think that's clearly the way out. So let's go back. Not in the cart. I love the minecarts. Riot Dragon, they're so fun. How you doing today? Happy hump day to you. Oh yeah, so yeah, no matter what the game is, minecarts are just, they're just so fun. Doing good? Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. I saw a pipe over here. I just want to know where this leads to. Aha, a room. Oh, shit. Balls on a... Okay, nope. Bunch of nope. That was a dead-end room. Well, I got fooled. Well, alrighty then. We're just gonna hop back in this minecart. Go the other way. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now we're gonna hop back in this minecart. Dragon, I've never played Mario RPG. Oh, I should have flipped. I'm an idiot. That's the Seven Stars one, right? Yeah, that one. Yeah, I've never played that one. What console is that on again? Because we gotta go into 3D. The Minecraft game is so good in that. Oh my gosh, I bet. Super Nintendo, okay. Do you think I could play on the Switch? Does the Switch have a Super Nintendo emulator? I don't remember. It's not on there? Fudge. I was hoping it'd be on there. Because that's one of the Mario games I've never played. Oh, shit. Okay, well, you can go away. Oh, shit, where am I going? Oh, go away. Fuck you, Flora Sapien. There we go. Yeah, big go for the SNES VC. I know. You would think they would, like, make it available, but no. No. Okay, I know one of the crew members are up there. I know one of them are up there. There we go. Okay. Oh. Okay, the hedge is gonna go flying off again. That is just one coin. Okay. Hi there.
Whoa, where in crap you guys come from? Serious, who are you, brah?
You're part of Flynn's crew, are you not? He's been looking for you.
What? You know where Director is? Oh, that where he is. Thanks. Hornfills, head back now. But first, use the other crew Kragnons with a little sprout on top of their head. Floro Sapiens using sprouts to mind control Kragnons. They see you, they attack. Don't let guard down, brah. Crag you later. Oh, Square Enix does. That's why. Because I was like, wait, isn't there like some emulator I can use to play it? Again, kill the Floro Sapiens, not the Kragnons. Shit. Shit. Rudy! Oh my god, hello! Welcome into the stream. Did you beat Skyward Sword? I have to know, did you beat Skyward Sword? Okay, give me just a quick second to get out of here, because there's so many Kragnons here and they're freaking me out. They're freaking me out. Thank you, Crow, for showing out Rudy. Yes, thank you so much. Okay, there we go. How we doing today? Welcome in, Rudy. Hello, hello. How was Skyward Sword? You have to tell me. You can use third-party emulators, though, such as... Okay, I see.
SNES 9X, gotcha. Yes, we got yet another Rudy raid. Let's fucking go. Yes. Thank you, Falcon, for welcoming in our raiders, and thank you again, Crow, for that shout-out. Mmm. Insert funny copypasta cue laughter. Hello, kid. Happy hump day to you. How you doing? Hope you're having the most marvelous hump day ever. So what's in here? Oh, it's just a bunch of coins. Excellent. Oh, come on. There we go. Yes, I know, Mark. Kid is here. No, don't throw your head at me. Freaking bitch ass. And the blocks up there work? Oh, the last one does. Oh, come on. But how am I gonna get there? I guess I can use Kudge. No? Come on, let me just... Eh! Fuck. I know that there's something on that last block, but I can't get it. And there's something on that one, too. Oh my gosh! Oh, hold on. So you beat the game? Yes? Yes, Paze is still here. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Everyone, let's give a round of applause for Rudy. She just beat her first Zelda game. First Zelda game ever. How do you feel, Rudy? And thank y'all for being here. Wow, I appreciate y'all. I really do appreciate y'all. Alright, I'll kill that one instead. Is that the mama or is that Hannah, bruh? Is that Hannah, bruh? Are you back from your sister's already? Did you help her paint and shit? We're getting close to the boss, I think. Is there anything up here? Yes, thank you guys. Thank you so much for congratulating Rudy herself. There's just a random... Okay, then. I bet the last crew member's in here. Look at that loop-de-loop, y'all. Do y'all see that shit? Witties and PTs, yas. Look at this, all you loop-de-loop. Whee! Loop-de-loop! Look at this chat. Here comes another one. How is Super Paper Mario going? It's going pretty well. We're in World 5. We're in Chapter 3 of 4. We're getting closer to the boss. Fuck me. Just got Red Shell, Blue Shell, and Lightning right at the end of the first freaking lap. Oh, that sucks. Major dong, Dragon. I am so sorry to hear that. Gotta cook some rice. Okay, kid, not a problem. Are you gonna cook it on stovetop or, like, you know, how you cook rice actually professionally? Oh, you're revisiting a franchise? Okay. Yo, is that Panda? Yeah, I'm having fun. This is an Oracle of Seasons. I'm having fun. Fuck the other game I'm playing. Loop go wee! I love... Right, guys? Loop-de-loops are so fun. I love loop-de-loops. They're the best ever. How long is this fucking dungeon, bruh? Oh, we got some... There we go. Bruh, what is this? I'm pretty good today. How are you? How dare insult the masterpiece as Oracle of Seasons? Okay, listen. It's a good game, okay? It's a good game. Don't get me wrong, but holy shit, it's a hard-ass game. I'm still mad at it because I still haven't beaten the boss of the... I just defeated a Kragnon and my points went bye-bye. Here we go. Okay, Kragnons, please don't mess with me. Oh, it's a card. A Spania card. Okay. So I guess we gotta go up there. I stick to 3D Zeldas for that reason. Well, I just found out that Oracle of Seasons was actually not made by Nintendo. It was made by Capcom. Which kind of explains why it's such a hard-ass game. Oh yeah, let's talk about Link Between Worlds. Let's talk about that for a second. Yeah, Capcom.
Hey, you don't mind controlled? You escaped from Processing Center, brah? Monzo maybe ought to take director there. Maybe Sprout on head mellow him out.
You're one of that crackly gentleman's crew members? He's requested your return.
What? You know director?
Of course we do.
So that where he was. Aw, he told Monzo wait here, but Monzo bet he forgot 1 second later.
Job of Monzo really lame. Mood. Mood. Yes, right, Hannah, let's talk about that. Let's talk about that.
Thanks, brah. Monzo, head back now.
A bigger desk? Hey, there's no such thing as too big of a desk. There's always never enough room. There we go, and the rest are just Kragnon, so I'm using a kitchen table at the moment. Oh. I see, I was like, what kind of desk do you have? It's a kitchen table. Hey, you gotta start somewhere, right? The knockout imprint, that's the best sleep. The knockout imprint, yes, like on your face or anywhere on your body, like those imprints, yeah, that means you got some good ass sleep. Atticus, how you doing? Hello, honey. Happy hump day to you. Also, shout out to Cheez-Its, y'all. Shout out to Cheez-Its. Hell yeah. Take us back. All the way back. Yeah, we got Nyx here. She's lurking around because she's finishing some coursework. I got my dorm completely moved out of. I'm so happy. Let's go, Atticus. Yes. Okay, we gotta report back to... No, no. Mario, no. No. I like how you danced to it. Thanks, Falcon. I try. Why, you didn't say hi to me? How Hershey's and Reese's. I love Reese's so much. I didn't hear your name. Uh-oh. So it looks like chat, we had an all-around good Wednesday. Is that what I'm hearing from this? Oh, I didn't know that was there. Okay, hi. Oh, that's there too? Okay. Something on top of this block too? Nope. Okay, good. How did the color debate turn out? I don't know. Who was involved in that color debate like a few streams ago? Where you guys made like your own color tier lists? Alright. Flint, I've got your crew members. Can I get that key now, please?
In a miraculous turn of events, I was reunited with my faithful camera Kragnons. But there was no time for celebration. We had to swoop to the aid of the kidnapped. With danger nibbling our heels, we ventured deeper into the forbidden cave. To do so, we used the key to the last unopened door in the forsaken labyrinth. So, you do have the key, right? Let me grab that. Was it? You cracking me? You never gave key.
Oh, really?
What key? Yes, Jing, it's a key. Wait, don't tell me you don't have it either. Welcome back, Ninj. Yeah, brah, had key, but... yes, so you do have it. Good show, yes. Give it here now, quickly, now. No, brah, had key but not have key. You lost it? A treasure crew blunder ruins Craggly. Had the gods of adventure forsaken us? A battle royale from Croacus. Thank you for being here again. Oh, next move to the battle royale. Good job, girl. Nah, brah, see? Craggly say you lose this, so Craggly hold on to it. Craggly got key, brah. Preposterous. If such a claim were true, there would be evidence in my pocket, which there isn't. Huh? Bruh, what an idiot. Craggly ho! A miracle struck, as if by magic the long lost key I returned to my pocket. The cave defied Cragnon comprehension. It was a place of purest miracles. Can we end the key, please? Lucky turn of events, finding that key. I'm sure everyone contributed somehow. Now, onward. We must make our way to the last unopened door to the horrid depths. If my research is correct, and it always is, then this key should open that door. Of course, through the door may lie a trap that will devour us all. Ho ho ho! What's that? You say you won't open the door no matter what may lie in wait? Tremendous, such bravery. Crazy dad. Whoa-boom. I was planning on opening it myself, of course, but since you seem so passionate. Not that I'm afraid or anything. Don't be ridiculous. I mean, that's laughable. As a fellow crack trotter, I know the heady thrill of the hunt. It'll yield to your- Man, this guy talks way too fucking much, dude. We'll head down first and await you by the door. Come down when you're ready. See you in two ticks. Finally, it's done talking. Jesus. Lucas! I assume you came in with the Rudy raid. You just won the battle royale. Woohoo! Alright, chat, let's skip past this shit. Oh, hello there. This is different. More car riding, y'all know what that means. Man, lots of loop-de-loops. Oh, we're going way down. Oh, we're going up again. There we go. Okay. Oh my god, there's more, bro. There's more to this shit. Oh god. Your fist bump is going to the music I'm currently slaying my sister's speaker. Yes. Yes. That's what I'm all about. Okay? That's what I'm all about. And where is your uniform? Oh. Right here. Set the timer. Bottom, 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 bottom. Okay. Destroy this. Oh, it's one of these. Here we go. Yo, I fucking love this part. Get out of my way. Out of my way. Fall down before my... Oh, there's something there. My attack went up by one. Okay, there was something way over there. Yes. Mega Shroom Time, yes, the Mega Star. Yes, I fucking love that item. It's so good. There's something here. I saw that door on my way over. I know, right, chat? Mario Mega Size? Yes. Oh, that's the star. Oh, wait. No. Go back. Go back. In fact, let me make this light up. Where's my switch? There it is. There we go. There's something all the way down there. There was nothing there, bruh. Oh my god, I just messed up again. The Legend of Groose, bruh. I have no idea. We're getting robbed of that, though. Yeah, they need to make it a thing, for sure. Absolutely.
looking dank memes. Okay, we'll do Crow. We'll do. Let's save. So y'all, we're getting close to this boss, y'all. And this boss we're about to beat, y'all, is one of the weirdest characters in Mario. Okay? So if you guys want to see a weird character, you might want to stay for the next like 30 minutes, okay?
You want real danger? How about my duel with the foul Rainbowzilla? As the heroes descended into the floral caverns, Flint Craggly entertained them all. Boss, boss, Kragnos heard that story 250 times, brah. You're making my crag hurt. Brah, if you count time, we weren't tied up at 256 times. Mario and Ko glanced over at the weary faces of Flint's crew as they delved deeper. But a light grew. Was it a ray of hope from the pure heart, or an evil illusion? Chapter 5-4, The Menace of King Croacus. That's the boss, y'all.
Craggly ho, we plodded on, traipsing over all manner of beasts that gnashed fangs at us. But then, no, a sight too horrible to believe appeared before our eyes.
Oh yeah, Groose, he grew on me.
Boss, nothing happened yet, brah.
I know that, you cretin. The sight too horrible to believe is still up ahead. We're going to look for it now. Come on, move.
Okay, bro.
What? Wait up, brah.
Boss, no. Mons are not one to get left behind, brah.
King Croakness, yes. Yes, exactly. That's the boss. Ow. I should have done that. Boomer. There we go. I don't need Peach Peach. I don't need a Peachy Peach. When the only Paper Mario character I met apart from Mario is Tiara. Or Tiara, that's how you pronounce it. Okay. Come on, these fucking Floral Sapiens are everywhere, bruh. They're everywhere. A literal floating Tiara, right?
Oh.
Yes, with indeed a face. There's a door over here. True, yeah, Link would've died without Groose. Definitely. Oh, so is this like a security thing? This is definitely a security. Bro, just walk right through it. Like, look, you can just walk right through it, bro. Gunther! Woo! Woo! Let's go, Gunther, with the party of two raid! Any mods in chat, can we please shout the wonderful as we're all blowing up on screen? Let's give it the best shout out to Gunther, please. Yeah, it's a medbay scam moment. That's what it is, Atticus. It's a fucking medbay scam. Thank you, Crow, for shouting out Gunther. I appreciate it. Raiders, how are we doing today? Thank you so much, Gunther. How was your stream? You were playing some retro. Ooh, what retro game was it? What retro game was it? I must know. Oh, fuck! Oh, come on, bruh. There we go. Yes. No cursing for 10 minutes! Oh, jeez. Okay. So when my timer gets to 16 minutes, I can curse again. Okay. No cursing. Because if I curse, I have to get the sub. Thank you, Christ, for redeeming that. Next I play Among Us, everyone vote out Kid, honestly. Oh, Yoshi's Island, okay. Oh gosh, there's so much tomfoolery. Buzz time locked, yep. It's time locked. Okay, let's see. Yes, no, my batteries are running low.
Yes, this is World 5. Yes, yes, yes. We're trying to make it to King Croacus. Oh, Pal Pills. Pal Pills. Thank you, ready for that hydrate? Has the thing happened yet? What thing? Yeah, you killed us. Kid, you killed us. Oh, that pipe just spawns endless. Okay, we can't go in that door yet. Can we go down here? Oh, there's a switch. Switch. Oh, I have to put one of those craggly things on it. The rather big thing. See, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't, I'm sorry. I don't. Is there anything else over here? The Wii. This was on the Wii. Yeah, thank you, Rudy, for answering that. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go through the pipe. I remember this little maze part. Oh, oh. Go away. Close before you guys fell in my lines. You were like wearing that as a badge of honor, huh, kid? You should. Oh, okay. So wait, where's this go? Huh? Oh gosh, this is a maze. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. Screw Curseus. That's not a curse word. It's not a curse. There we go. Yeah, each paper is a different system. Yeah, right, right, right. Right, right, right. Right, right, right. Oh, there's some words over there. Hold on. Can I read that?
There are letters written on the wall here. Behind the skull. That's what it says.
Behind the skull, huh? Oh, come on. Come on, come down more. There you go. There we go. A pal block. Eh, bye fresh veggie. Okay, honestly, I've heard Color Splash is like horrendous. And Sticker Star. I heard those Paper Mario games are not so- Oh! How it basically learned. Guys, vote out kid. I swear I'm not an imposter. Okay. I was drunk, too. I got 6 more minutes of this. So behind the skull, where was that skull again? Oh, there it is. Fleep. 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 Oh, we got a key! Then the original king. Yeah, right, right, the original origami king, which also is not that good because of like the combat system or whatnot. Okay, we got the key, we're good. We're good. Beam, beam. Oh, I didn't mean to hurt you, I'm sorry. You kind of ran the way. So let's go grab us that. That little door over there. There we go. Well, I just did something really mean just now that Baby Luigi's, I was lapping him.
As you should. As you should. Oh, we're about to get a new pixel, I see. Maybe. There we go.
Eek! Found us! Gabbro thought this was a good hiding spot since Kira's lost, brah.
Yes, this is unexpected. But so is a storm of rain. Such is the way of things. There are no absolutes.
Hope I have a dog on me. Yeah, but you can't leave when the dog's on you. You can't leave. You're held hostage.
Well, what do we do, brah?
Come, be at peace. Calm your raging inner sea. Let us meditate on this.
You're probably right, brah. Got it. Evil bras, you take Gabbro. Gabbro, give up. But her, do not her pixel.
But you.
No, let Gabbro speak, brah. You kept Gabbro company. You helped Gabbro hide. Gabbro owe you big, brah. Big debt for pixel. Gabbro's time ending, but Gabbro really wants you to live free.
Come now, ease your mind. Let me muffle the wails of your frightened soul.
I love this pixel.
Do not be hasty in fear. Look closer. That is not one of the Floro Sapiens.
What? Who are you, bras? Could you come to save Gabbro?
Well, I guess this is interesting. Just like Flint Craggly, you've avoided falling under the control of the Floro Sapiens.
What? Flint here too? Gabbro, huge Craggly fan. Craggly, do something, brah. Craggly, save us all.
Well, isn't that welcome news? Why don't you go find Flint? For I must bid you farewell.
What? Why? You not come with Gabbro?
Humans and pixels, or Kragnons and pixels for that matter, shouldn't linger long together. Only heroes who know how to utilize the pixels properly can travel with them. Please, heed my words now. It's best for you this way.
Oh, Crag.
This poor Crag.
Come now, let me assist you in your departure from here. Let your aura shrink. When it diminishes, you can return to the village where the one you seek awaits.
Mega Horn Baby Luigi, oh my gosh.
Thank you, Great Pixel Bra. Gabbro would not forget you. Wah!
Bro shrunk, yeah, he shrunk indeed.
Farewell, weeping Kragnon. Go frolic beneath the sun where you are meant to live. Rain still falls in my heart. The taken souls cry out. Why do they cry such tears? You must stop this torrent. Fate brought us together. Great hero of 1500 years. Now you must take me there, to the deep, dark underbelly of the earth.
Our new pixel, y'all! It's Dottie! The tiny pixel named Dottie is Georgia Group. So it's pretty obvious what she can do. She can shrink us.
Let us go, before the rain of tears becomes a flood. Before disaster breaks.
Anything else in here? Nope. Well, okay. Lord Gotti, not a problem, kid, not a problem. If Mario accidentally stepped on him, yeah, that would be pretty funny, huh? That would be kind of funny. So we got Dottie. Let's see, I think we gotta go up here because there was a small pipe up here, I remember. I remember there was a small pipe. There it is. There it is, right there. Ooh, look at all these blocks. Holy moly. Okay. Super Shroom. It's just all a bunch of coins. We got some palpos over there. Seriously? There we go. When the palpos are bigger than me now, that's kind of funny. Alright, back in the pipe we go. Ooh, Pities with the boss battle. Pities, would you like that battle? Easy, medium, or hard? Your choice. Ooh, crushing challenge over. Let's go. Let's go, bitches. Medium? Absolutely. For those of you who want to join the boss fight, join with exclamation point join as a priest, warrior, or mage. Okay, I know the batteries are my Wii remote running low. Do 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 do. Processing center. I don't have a key card. Pity's as a priest, dragon as a warrior, craze as a mage. Oh, there's the card key. We got a priest, a warrior, and a mage. Enter the card key. There we go. Into the processing center we go. Okay. Oh, get away from me. Get away from me, crag thing. We may accidentally kill a lot of cragnons in here because we got pal pills. Big yike. Joyce, everyone, yes! Please join the boss fight if you can. Who's still in chat right now? Anybody still in chat? Besides my peeps here? Bow, bada, bow, bow. Oh, I gotta get Thudley. We're about to lose so many points. Don't kill too much of them, okay? Oh, crap. Oh, God. We just lost so many. What is that? Oh, it's a catch card. I don't need that. Shit. Ooh, Falcon is a mage. Atticus is a priest. Let's go, y'all. Yes. Heck yeah. So I guess we gotta go over there. Oh, it's the Trick Master. Good luck, y'all. Trick Master is low-key difficult. Oh, there's a Curcio right there. God dang it. There we go. So, at long last, you've come to play like late sleeping toddlers. Hi.
Dementio. And a Chunks.
Ah, do not tire of collecting those worn out, tiresome pure hearts. I am not violent by nature, you know. I prefer to settle this peacefully, in fact. Say, for instance, you wish to go back to your world. I could do that for you.
We are not interested.
So it must be. Shall we begin? I know Gunther Dementio. A legend right here.
Ugh, haven't you learned? No matter how often we fight, it will end the same.
My, aren't you plucky? Same fight, same outcome. You are precisely correct. And that is why... Hello?
Broccoli!
Lovely green hat, wouldn't you say?
What?
Dear Chunks, so strong yet so very dim, a child could learn his attack patterns. As such, I requested a few sprouts for my acquaintance to liven him up a touch. I call the boy a cabbage. Don't be shy, a cabbage. Introduce yourself.
Cabbage!
Simply adorable. Now remember, kids, eat your vegetables to grow big. Except in this case, a veggie will eat you. Have fun now. Ciao. Here we go.
Asparagus.
Okay, I'm using Thoro because he low-key beat my ass the last time. Yeah, you need to sell yourself down. There we go. Oh my gosh. And here comes a little dance. Yeah, there's a little dance. Oh my gosh, you went way faster that time. There we go. I'm off call. I hope you have a good rest of the stream and enjoy. Oh, Count Black doesn't eat you. Thank you, Rudy, for the raid. I appreciate you so much. I'm so glad you beat Skyward Sword tonight. I'm so proud of you. Have a good sleep. Everyone, give Rudy your best of farewells as she departs. Nice try. Ha.
Buh. Buh. Broccoli.
Eh? What in grave am I doing in here? Huh? And what are you doing in here as well? Oh, I get the picture. You lot want to challenge the new approved to chunks. You got pepper in your pants, I'll give you that. But this time you will get ruined. We just beat you, though.
Thank you, Falcon and Pigs, for saying bye. Are you hungry?
Whoa, my belly is ground like a starving dog. Warrior rule number one, never find an empty stomach. Tis madness. Sorry, but we've got to call it a day. Can't go bucking the warrior rules. Next time, though, you're done. Chunks away.
Okay, bye, Chunks. Adios.
Look, the sprout from his head. It's the same as on the floor fight Kragnons. It looks as though it's nearly dead, however.
A floral sprout.
Well, what do you think? Would you care to try it on? I believe you'll be safe.
Because it's dead.
You didn't turn to cabbage. That's nice, I guess. This could come in handy.
So that's going to get us through the door to get us to the boss room. Falcon, your turn. How do you hit? You just press, I believe, 1, 2, or 3 in the chat, Falcon. Or you can type exclamation point, firebolt, lifestyle, or damage. The instruction on the screen when it's your turn.
Ah ha ha. If they could beat that model of a Chunks, then they are coming along quite nicely. Perhaps they really are the ones I have waited for all this time. Ah ha ha. I should prepare myself as well. So much to do, so precious little time.
Hey, didn't mind this pipe? Nope. Alright, guys, we're about to get to King Croacus, y'all. Get ready for this boss. Get ready. Shit. Okay, guys, doing pretty good. He's almost halfway dead. Okay. Oh, you died? Oh, no! I was wondering, I was like, wait, I only see 6 people. I was hoping an NPC bot was dead instead. Ah, now we can go through. Yes. Okay, now let's take it off. Let's heal, because we're kind of running low on HP here. Alright, one more room left. Oh yes, it's this puzzle. I remember this, the paintings. Gotta bomb all these. Gotta bomb the floor and the wall. Bomb the hole and the floor. Here we go. Ooh, an Ultra Shroom. Okay. I'll take the Ultra Shroom. Okay. So I gotta make this one black to match the painting above. Kill the floor of Sapien. There we go. Let's kill the floor of Sapiens first, because they're kind of annoying. There we go. Fuck.
Oh, some sap soup? We'll take it, I guess. Bomb this as well. Yeah. Hope it is going better today, Cole. Branch, thank you so much for coming in. What is up? How you doing? My day was pretty good today. It was a very good day. How's the rest of your music stream yesterday? Hope it was fantastic. I guess my headache is much better today. Okay, red to match the painting. Go back to Boomer. There we go. I got a headache today, took a nap, and now eating dinner, music stream, and well knocked out all three songs. Nice! Yeah, these headaches, like, the weather's been changing a lot. Atticus, I love you. The weather's just been changing a lot, which I think caused my headache from yesterday. Oh, it was bad. Yeah, the post-COVID symptoms, they fucking suck. They just suck. I get Thoro again. So I gotta make this one white. There we go. Are y'all ready for this boss fight? Y'all just get ready. This boss looks really, really weird. Where's the save block? Was it not here? Or was it in the one with the red? Yeah, to finally stop and just... I understand. Where was that save block? Was it in the red one? There it is. There we go. Okay. Okay. To carry here. Alright, guys, I apologize for what you're about to see. Woo-wee-oo! Where, oh, where are my pretties? Y'all like what you see? Pretties, beautiful things. Ooh-wee! Bring them to me. More, more, more! Ooh, what is this hideous clashing thing?
Are you King Croacus?
Ooh-wee-oo! So you must be the intruders I've heard so much about. Well, I will not forgive the great thrashing of my beautiful kingdom. No, wee you! Thus you are warned.
King Croacus, you must release the Cragnons you've enslaved!
Never! Their sturdy bodies make them such fine workers. Exquisite. I need them to dig up more gems so I can build a bejeweled palace.
Ooh-wee! Why, how positively horrid! Release them this instant!
Trash is garbage, no matter how you dress it. This world is made for beauty! And if you need some proof, then have a look at this.
It's the pure heart!
Yep, King Croacus is a drag queen. Yep, pretty much. Pretty much. I can hear it in your voice. You want it so badly you can barely think. Seems we all seek beauty. So how dare you take a high horse over me?
Don't compare us to you. We're nothing like you.
Your blabber hurts my ears, and your smell is wilting me. I can stand you no longer. I rarely stoop to such things, but I'll destroy you myself. Consider it an honor. Here we go! Boss time! Here we fucking go! You guys gonna beat that boss, right? Ooh-wee-oo! Here I come! Get on carry real fucking quick. Come on, I need to get on Croacus' head. Fuck. Cause I know you can really defeat him easily with Thoro. but I really want to beat him without using Thoro. Congratulations, guys, you beat the boss! Yes! Awesome job, y'all. Fuck. But I'm gonna try and beat this boss without Thoro. Oh, shit. Yeah, goodbye, I ain't dealing with this shit. Not dealing with that. There we go. Good job, good job. Ha! Oh, come on, I can't hit you again? Fuck. Those things do some damage. Oh, God. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ha! Let's go. First phase down. Let's go, chat. Okay, can't use Thoro, so we just gotta avoid the blades. There we go. Good job. I accidentally killed that one. We're doing good. We're doing good. Okay, there he is. Oh, let's go. Let's fucking go. Victory dance time. Let's go, chat. Thank you, Craze, for that hype. Hell yeah. Hell to the S. King Croacus is down, y'all. Thank you, Pitties, as well for that hype. Yes, chat, yes.
Beautiful. Even as I wilt, I am beautiful.
Oh, Will, how you doing? Welcome in. Yes, we just beat a boss and you saw me dancing. Yes, welcome in, Will. How you doing today?
King Croacus. What? Whoa. What did you guys do, huh?
We have defeated your king. Get over it.
Hey, shut up. You don't get it at all.
King Croacus was awesome. He totally thought of his people first, man. And you wilted him.
What? What are you talking about?
Water, man. I'm talking about water. The Kragnons were polluting our water. Those dudes were tossing trash into the river. We had to drink that crud. That dirty water was what drove our king bonkers. Don't you get it?
So, then... Oh.
Of course. I knew it all along.
Guess who's Megalodios now? Ooh, dragon, let's go. Megalodios. Yes, yes, yes. Doing all right, lurking around and saw you live and playing my personal favorite Paper Mario game, so I had to crash in. Oh, you, is this your favorite Paper Mario game? Oh, it's a good one. Well, I'm so happy to see you. Gotta get some water down my throat from the voice acting. Yeah, this is a great game, it is for sure.
Craggly-ho! Emergency special report from the Floro front lines. Environmental pollution drives Floro sapiens mad. Whither will they rampage? So the villagers throwing garbage in the river was the reason for this whole thing. Well, I tried to tell those guys, but my thoughts were too far ahead of their time.
Yes, perfection is the word, Will. Perfection is the word.
This play well with Green Kragnon crowd. Rains explode, brah. And like crabs on ice meets Baron von Kragington.
Yes, once my fellow villagers see this, they'll surely realize the error of their ways. Once the words of Flint Craggly reach them, they'll throw garbage no more.
Yeah, water, man. I mean, it's easily our most precious treasure, know what I mean? You promise not to dirty our water and we'll just chill down here and be cool. And we'll totally take those sprouts off your villagers' noggins, too, man.
Sounds like a fine way to keep the peace in the land. Keep those promises, folks.
Row 5. Let's go, Atticus. Yes, let's go.
That was a rather unexpected turn.
Wailing on our king aside, you guys are totally heroes. You should take this.
The Pure Heart, yes. One of our earliest kings received this to safeguard until the hero's arrival.
Our people have kept that promise for like 1500 years or something crazy like that. I'm sure our wilted king here would be stoked that this duty got done.
We did it! We did it! We got it, chat! Our 6th Pure Heart.
Fuck yeah, indeed.
Fuck yes. End of chapter.
Men of True Grit witness live what others can only see through cracked vision. That is what moves me to travel to the belly of the beast week after week. Thanks again for watching, and until the next time, Craggly Ho! Having wrapped our latest chute, Flint and crew went back to downtown of Crag. Mario and friends clutched the 6th Pure Heart as they walked back toward Flipside. Our heroes had taken a new step toward overturning the prophecy of destruction.
I would love to save. Attack Ninja. I saw Ninja's Weller go flying. I was like, what happened?
Raise your trunks in the air as the most debonair minimum and strides into the room. Springing forth from his lair as his foes all despair for Black by the name of their doom. Whoa, whoa, that's a Black, Blackity, Blackity, Doo. Yeah, something Black. That's the guy who says.
Woo?
Gosh, a Chunks, quit it. You're breaking windows. What are you yelling about?
Oh, that?
Oh, that? Yeah, I just had a Chunks come up with a nice motivational tune.
And as punishment for getting beat by that hero again, I'm making him sing it 1,000 times.
1,000? 1,000 times? Gosh, you're even more evil than I thought.
That's sending me? It was out of nowhere and I just see a whale zooming. Yeah, a whale just flying.
Hey, but enough chatting. So where's the count, huh? I want to see him. He hasn't called me to go do anything and I'm getting so bored.
Hey, Count!
My destructive little friend is all gassed up and itching to get back in action. Yes, Brobot's begging me to take him out. Say the word and I'll roll out.
Yeah, great enthusiasm, but let's shelve the robot action plan for now, okay? The thing is, the Count kinda left specific orders for us to stand by. Got that?
No way! We're just supposed to wait here for that big mean hero to come get us?
So the Count doesn't need my services? Excellent. I'll just be off then.
You go nowhere. We wait. It's the Count's direct order. His word is absolute. Be a good little minion and do not move until told. Okay? Thanks.
Attack Atticus. We attacking people now?
But I'm bored!
And Brobot craves his daily smash. I can't just loiter here. There's no action.
Hard to stay still when you pine for sweet vengeance, isn't it?
I didn't expect that damn animation.
Dementio!
The Count's orders are all absolute. Completely without exception, yes? We shouldn't even dare to think about a secret sneak attack. Perish the thought. Defeating the hero would please the Count greatly. But we must follow orders.
Oopsie, I just remembered something real important that I gotta do. Back in a jiffy.
Yeah, I've got to go deflavorize the robot's, flavorizer. I'll return once everything's up to code. Later, Dementio.
My, isn't that something? I do believe I should be moving on as well.
Man, they're gunning for us now, chat.
Oh, here we go.
Look, Timpani. The stars are beautiful, aren't they? There's a tradition in my village. We believe that wishes on stars come true.
Oh, is that so? In that case, we better get wishing, don't you think?
I don't need to wish anymore.
Hmm?
I already got my wish. Now, I have everything I need right here.
Timpani, aren't you cold?
Not at all. I'm very warm. Can we stay like this? Just a little longer?
I know, the Bloomier segment!
Tippy.
That's not Luigi, that's Mr. L, right?
Wait, did I actually say Luigi? What's the matter, Tippy? You seemed a little out of it there.
Well, didn't you just hear something?
No?
Alright then. It's just that, for a second, I thought I remembered something very important.
Oh, fuck.
The void! It looks as though it's gotten bigger! We need to open the door to the next floor quickly! Let's hurry!
Okay, and chapter 5 complete. The thing, yep. Yeah, Gunther, I don't know if we're gonna make it to the thing because it's almost time for me to log off. But we're definitely gonna take care of some stuff in Flipside first. Oh, Cole, yes, Nyx, hello, how may I help you? Yes. Aw, a hug back to you, Atticus, a hug back to you. I remember Luigia, bruh. That's somewhere in the dank memes, Crow. That's somewhere in there. Updog you? What do you mean, updog?
Oh-ho, you're back.
No, I have to know if my Tippy theory is correct. What's your theory?
Have you seen the sky lately? The void continues to grow larger. I imagine that some worlds have already started to decay. I wonder how long our dear Flipside will be spared.
You look kind of up dog today. I've been waiting since last stream. Okay, listen, I don't know if we're gonna... Crow, I love Luigia. I didn't want to spoil anything if I'm right. Oh, here, just DM it to me. Just DM it to me, pities. DM it to me. DM me your theory.
The light prognosticus doesn't say anything about how long we have.
Cole, just say what's up, dog. What's up, dog?
The light prognosticus was only written to counteract the dark one. As such, it's not truly prophetic, so it's hard to say how long we really have. And yet, I feel confident in saying that we do not have much time at all.
Not much what's up with you. I knew there was gonna be something, bruh.
Well, we can only go forward now. We can't just wait for our worlds to end, can we?
Of course you're right, my dear. I received a message from Nolrim recently. It seems that someone on the outskirts of Flopside has spotted a heart pillar. As you're no doubt seeking the next heart pillar, that is a good place to start. I'll go back to Light Prognosticus to look for clues.
So, one of your students said that? Diagnosed the bad case of updog. Oh no, well, I was just diagnosed with it too. Fuck. Y'all, we just got played. We just got played. Okay, what are these blocks over here for, bruh? Does anyone know who's played this game? Does anyone know what these blocks here are for? There has to be something here, bruh. Like, why would these be here? Oh god, what did they prescribe you? There's really nothing there. Seriously? A dick for? You guys. Okay, I'm just gonna stick this heart in a heart pillar. Oh yeah, we're in Flopside now, so the music changes. Ha! Okay, isn't this heart pillar over out here somewhere? What's dick for? What's dick for? It's another updog joke, but now it's dick for. I'm not liking this.
I'm not liking this. If you don't know by now, you never will.
Dragon, don't do this to me.
Hey, Cole, I can't remember. What's the name of the band who made the song Radioactive? Elton John?
I can't do this. I'm just gonna put this fucking...
So here's the pipe that leads down there. I was wondering how we get here. So, anything down there? There's not. Imagine dragging these nuts across your face. Oh! 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 Crow out here, bruh. How dare you steal my joke? I was like... Oh, you want me to say Imagine Dragons. Imagine Dragons. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All that good shit. Hello, Chris. How's it going? Welcome into the stream. How do you do? That's what your mama said. I was like, oh! Oh! Shit. I like how I can still kill those enemies when I'm really small like that. Oh, it's getting feisty up in the chat now. Your girlfriend texted your girlfriend? Nice. We're pretty okay today. I'm not answering that. Someone else in chat can answer Dragon's question. I just hear in the background. Oh! I'm just enjoying the savageness in the chat. Here comes the heart pillar. There it is, y'all. Let's put it in. Question mark. I guess he's attacking Unish because he likes seeing the Wailor just go flying. Oh my gosh. Yeah, see, he just likes sitting while it's flying. Now there's the door to the sixth world.
At the Duel of the 100, the hero will meet with dark powers of purest chaos. If you fall to the 100, the chaos world grows and the purity heart fades. And as that happens, the hero will fall to the world where all games are ended.
Such a big creature across the screen, right?
That's in the section of the Light Prognosticus that I just deciphered. It seems to suggest that if you fail to pass these duels, all worlds will be ruined. And apparently, your lives will be lost along with the Purity Heart. I know that what I have just shared with you might only serve to discourage you. I still must send you forth, however. It saddens me that I can do nothing else.
You okay, Nolrem? He just came over and was like, hey, you're gonna die in the next world. Like, bruh, hello? Hello? There we go. Let's get Dottie out here. A freaking Latios that jumps, yeah. Not only can they fly, they can jump. Okay, whoa, hold on, what the fuck? What's down here?
What's down here?
Cudge, we need you. And doesn't that break the block on the other side? I'm pretty sure it does. There's a heart pillar over there. Okay, nothing here. Let's continue. Oh, now we're in here. Okay.
What does this do? Oh, hi. What the fuck? A power plus. A get really quick item. Raise attack by one permanently. Yo, we'll take that. We'll take that shit. Attack run up by one. Fantastic. Yo, that's sick. How much longer until the pit of untrials, bruh? That may be in like 3 or 4 streams, actually. That's gonna fucking suck. Oh, hi. I didn't know this was a thing. I had no idea this was a thing. Card. A berry card. We need to go get berry. That's right. We need to go to the third one and get berry. Found it. Yeah, I know that we're right near the flop side pit of 100 trials. Which I'm pretty sure is right up here. Come on. I'm not done yet. Hold on. There's one right there. There's one right there. There we go. There's one there as well. Heck yeah. There we go. We go in here. Now, is there anything here? Do, 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 do. Oh yeah, I forgot the flop side pit doesn't open until you beat the flip side pivot trials. That I remember. I remember that much. Guys, it's Waldenberg! We know what he says. I'm just gonna skip his text. I'll pay. Hi, Waldenberg. Why, thank you for doing this. Bye, Waldenberg. I'm gonna say bye, Waldenberg. Anything else I missed? Nope, we're good, we're good, we're good. Actually, I can just go up. Oh, God. Is that gonna beep like that? No, we're not doing this. Yeah, that's about to go. Yeah, there's an elevator. I don't know where that goes. Don't know where that goes. Now we're here. Is there anything here worthy of my attention? Oh yeah, it's that map guy. Yeah, we don't need the map guy. I've played this game before and I've gotten all the maps, all the cards, all the recipes. Yeah, we don't need that. We don't need that right now. Elevator. Ba-ba-ba-bow, ba-ba-ba-bow. And it takes us back here. Look at that. Wait, what about that cafe place? Isn't there like a hidden chest there? Wait, 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 hold on. I missed something. I'm sorry. I miss something, so sorry. In here. Oh, I just saw a chest. I think I just saw a chest. No joke. Chest? Yes. A golden card. And a cooking disc. Okay. Nice. I have a potential raid out for you tonight. Okay. Well, if you redeem the guide, the raid, redeem, then we'll raid to whoever you say. Bam! Because we are about to end, actually, because it's almost my time to go, chat. I'm sorry. I know, I'm sorry. I know, I can't use the arcade or the cafe. Nope. That's against the rules.
Yes, I will be in the VC tonight if anybody wants to join. Just give me like a few minutes after I end. Let me get back to Flipside real quick so I can save. Let me go here. Use the pipe that Wilderberg so nicely created for us. There we go. Let me go save real quick. So guys, if you can, please stay for this raid. You know, raids are one of my favorite moments of a stream. Okay, let me save one more time just to be sure. Just be sure. Excellent. Okay. Give me just a second and adjust my shit here. What? No. There we go. Do this. And then do a little bit of this. And ba-bam. Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Okay, chat, let's see who we're raiding tonight for our raid. Okay, I haven't seen the person that Nyx has potential raid for us, so I'm just gonna go ahead and continue here. Potential options, we got Daft Husky. We have raided him a few days ago. We got Jamie playing Dying Light. We got Raptor, she's playing Fallout 3. Calsfer's playing Marauders. Roman Farrow's playing Valheim. Some of these games I've never seen before. Tracy's playing The Dark Pictures. Ooh, Token's playing. Roan is live. Should we raid Roan? Did I come back in time? Yes, she came back for the raid. Valheim is amazing. Let's raid Roan tonight. Where is he? There he is. So y'all, Roan Farrow is the streamer we'll be raiding tonight. This guy's a very kind guy. He's a D&D fanatic. He is also, he's playing Valheim, yes. So I know Crow said that Valheim is a good game. Let's give him all the love. Copy this, I remembered it this time. Copy this raid message and send it into Roan's chat once we get in there. Oh, Nyx, I saw you're already in there. Guys, please give Roan all the love you can. Tune in tomorrow at 6 o'clock p.m. for some more Oracle of Seasons, the game I get wrecked by every time I stream it. We're going to try and beat a boss and take on the next dungeon. Hopefully. But anyways, guys, before the raid sends you all over there, I will end with my speech that I always do. Excuse me. Good night, Craze. Good night, Kid. Nyx, Crow, Atticus, Dragon. Everybody in Charnel, thank you guys for being here. Again, it's always a pleasure to spend my evenings with y'all. Yeah, he better not say we're coming. He better not be. Anyways, guys, I love you. I honor you. I celebrate you. And if you ever feel that your faith is wavering, know that my faith in you will always be there. Thank you, Ninja, for copying that, or for posting that raid message. Good night, Ninja, as well. I'll be in the VC in about 15 minutes. Sorry, she. I meant to say she. I'm still working on it. I'll see you guys in the raid. Goodbye, y'all. In fact, I can't see the... Okay, it's about to send us over there. Bye, guys. Have a great rest of your night. Mwah, mwah, mwah. See you, mall family.